No, that's no glory.
No, that's no glory.
Observe the 1968 through deep elastic scatter.
Neutron protons that aren't simple as we thought they were solid particles, but they are not.
Protons in fact are made up of three separate pieces. It just gets more confusing as our knowledge increases. But
that's
what
Quark
is, a piece of a proton, and they also make up other things, including a neutron. Up, down, strange charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter. You still got them. And with left up,
and left something to miss,
they make up everything we can see and know it exists.
Things are made up of quarks, including protons and neutrons.
They're composed of particles that fit to small hadrons. Many types of hadrons are theoretically described, but most exist for only very brief amounts of time.
Quarks have electric charge, color charge, and mass.
Having quarks means that exist solely inside of other particles and cannot exist alone, which is why quarks have never been studied on their own. No up, down, strange, charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter, you still got them. When you left us, unless something's amiss, they make up everything that we can see and know exists.
Quarks can be in two different ways. The way one is a mechon, but the main is really decay. And if particle has three, then it's a quark. And if there's one quark and an antiquark, then it's a mechon.
These tiny bits of matter are particles of anything. There is no unified theory to make us get lightning, but the fact that we've identified that they exist at all is so goddamn remarkable that I just sit in awe. Oh, up, down, strange, charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter, you still got them. And with mechons, and mechons, and mechons, and mechons, it may think of everything that we can see and know exists.
Woo! Woo!